Side body moldings can be removed using a plastic wedge.